That's her right there, the straw hat. She's been trespassed like 4 times. She gets aggressive right here. She's 10-15.
How you doing?
You've been trespassed 4 times from the mall.
Last time you came to return my things.
I told you last time if you come back, you're going to jail.
There's
no reason to come back when you're trespassed. None. No reason.
I'm not trespassing.
You are. You've been trespassed 4 times now.
No, 4 times. Yes, ma'am.
I have documentation for all 4 times.
I came to return my things.
It doesn't matter. You were told not to come back. You yelled at us and sped off in a car.
I ain't committing penalty for lying. So no matter how much you arrest me, anybody getting a penny from Ryder.
Stop moving your hands, please.
My lawyer and I, my sexual harasser and I.
Your lawyer will have all the documentation.
I'm not sure the same lawyer, okay?
Where's your car at? Yeah. Can we throw her and I'll drive around?
My sexual harasser and I cannot share the same lawyer, okay? My sexual harasser and I cannot share the same lawyer. I am commissioning penalty for my sexual harasser, whom I filed guilty complaint
against. Please stop pulling on your arm.
Whom I filed a lawsuit against. I am commissioning penalty for him. The guy is a criminal. To my sexual harasser, help my psychiatrist inject me with psychotic drugs.
Okay.
You'll be facing criminal charges under the Hate Crime Act.
I'll run her down.
You'll be facing criminal charges under the Hate Crime Act. No matter how much you bully me, they are criminals, okay? I am committing penalty for a bunch of criminals who should be put behind bars. You'll be facing criminal charges under the Hate Crime Act. I'll have their telephone records subpoenaed. I have my psychiatrist for records subpoenaed, and you have a lot of violation while my sexual harasser is instructed by psychiatrist to inject you with psychotic drugs. While my sexual harasser is instructing my psychiatrist to inject me with psychotic drugs. What is my sexual harasser doing on TV with my lawyer discussing sexual harassment?
You got pepper spray on here. I don't want you having this in the car. Okay?